Farah, thank you. I owed you one.
Well, we're still the way around.
What even then? Mit auf viel, Nakina. Until next time, Captain. Selina, nicht bleiben in Haus!
I'm sorry, I couldn't let
John, it's okay.
This was my fault. I should never have let
John, stop. I'm fine. Got bigger problems. Missiles were never in Spain, the guidance systems were.
Guidance systems? Where the hell did they get those?
Russians.
Where are they now?
They're on the missiles. And aside from Hassan, there's only one person who knows where to find them.
La Casa de Sin Nombre.
No. One of his lugartenientes.
The cartel lieutenant.
Órale, güey. ¿Estás aprendiendo? My sources tell me all the VIPs in Las Almas will be there tonight. Some are invited, others are out.
Voluntold?
Yes.
What's meet about?
Nosotros? Las Almas is burning, and they want to know who lit the fire.
Sin Nombre will be there, yeah?
No guarantees, but this is our best shot.
Then we take it. I got enough shadows here to take over the whole damn country.
I'd prefer if you didn't.
Just saying. One house shouldn't be a problem.
We need Sin Nombre alive.
Well, then we need to meet him.
How?
Give them what they want. Intel. They want to know who's here. Let's tell them.
In person?
Correcto. Get one of us inside. Find the boss. Roll him up.
I'll do it.
You go in there and they'll kill you, hermano.
I'll take my chances. We came here to stop a missile. Let's stop it. I'll offer intel for a meet with Sin Nombre. And if he's there, we pounce.
Orderly, tienes huevos, cabrón. To make it in, you'll need eyes and ears. I'll go to.
I'll take overwatch. Shadow circles the target in a helo.
Roger that. They are going to want proof. Show them this. Call me when you need me. All right, let's gear up and get after it.
Shadows on station.
Copy. All set here.
Seeing room to set down on the roof.
Check. Eyes on two, armed at the front door.
Alejandro, how you doing?
Un vaquero inside.
God damn. How'd you do that?
Violently.
Visual on soap.
Moment of truth.
They see him?
They do now. They're taking him in.
Kid's got sand.
Hope he makes it.
Alejandro, how did you...
No time. Listen. Give them good intel in there. Don't lie. Tell them everything they want to know if you'll die here.
Tell them everything?
Everything. Mexican Special Forces, American BMC's Shadow Company, Philip Graves. All truth.
Even your name. ¿Es este?
Sí, señor.
You got a name, huh?
They call me Soap.
¿Quién verga se llama Jabón? Let's go.
I want to see El Sin Nombre.
¿Quiere ver al jefe? You only alive because you may have some information. And it better be good, güero. I'm going to scalp that hog right off your fucking head. The fuck out of my elevator. This is my house. Not Nina's. You don't meet the boss until I say so. You don't speak unless spoken to. Y lo más importante, tell the fucking truth. Because if you lie, I'll feed you to my dogs. ¿Qué vergas estás haciendo?
Llevo días sin dormir.
El patrón no quiere drogas.
Diego, ya sé, pero es solo para estar al 100.
Oh my god.
aquí. Oh. ¡Las putas! Oh. ¡Órdenes!
Oh.
El dolor te mantendrá 100. Órale a trabajar.
Even I felt that one.
Las armas is at war. You want to win? Don't disobey.
Yes, sir.
That is how the organization survives. And that is why the boss is here tonight.
El Sinombre's down here.
No. Sinombre's personal sicaria is. Valeria, y Omas, un gringo.
Sit down.
Where? Oh, okay. Okay, I'll tell you the secret formula to the Krabby Patty. Just don't hurt me, please. Be gentle. I bruise easily.
¿Y esto quién es?
Su nombre es Jabón. Él nos buscó.
Jabón, no mames. ¿Y lo trajiste para acá? Así nomás.
Dice que tiene información.
¡Pendejo de mierda! ¡No tenemos ni puta idea de quién es este güey! ¡Ya nos vio la cara!
Valeria, necesitamos servicios de inteligencia. Él puede ayudarnos.
Pues más te vale que nos dé algo, porque si no, luego de que mate a este vato, el que va a esa silla eres tú. ¡Niños! This is simple. I ask questions. You answer truthfully. Do not lie to me.
Okay.
Recently, we were protecting a friend in the mountains. Someone attacked us there. Who?
Todo un caos, no vi.
En inglés, pal gringo.
I think it was the rival's cartel.
Your turn, Blanquito. Who attacked us?
Well, cartel.
It wasn't cartel. It was Mexican special forces.
We found the bodies.
Fuerzas especiales.
Now, how would an outsider know there were Mexican special forces and not you?
Maybe he was there. Ya estabas allá, pendejo. Tal vez estaba él también allá.
There were outsiders helping the Mexican special forces. Who were they?
We heard them yelling, some in English. They were with the gringos like him.
You lie. Shoot him.
American PMCs. A group called Shadow Company.
You said they worked alone. Sounds like you changed your mind, Güero. Los vaqueros están trabajando con los mercenarios, güey.
Esas pinches víboras.
Sí, ¿ves? Tenía razón. Fueron los gringos.
Can you prove the Shadow Company even exists, imbécil?
How can I prove this?
What about you? What proof do you have?
Revisa mi bolsillo.
¿Qué es eso?
Shadow Company's insignia. Proof.
Who leads Shadow Company? Give me a name.
You're really close on my face.
Philip Graves.
Phil Graves. Llenar tumbas. Me gusta.
This man, Graves. What does he want?
He wants it all. He would want El Sinombre.
He wants your boss. El Sinombre.
No puedes confiar en él. No puedes. ¡Te lo digo!
¡Tú no nos has dicho ni verga, idiota!
Te pagamos muy bien y este extranjero sabe más que tú.
No,
con placer, Valeria.
Por favor, no quiero morir.
Perfecto. Bebí bien ahí. Well done. Ahora sí a chambearle.
We're going upstairs. Come on, güero.
All right, all right. Sorry, buddy. It was nice meeting you. Nice talk.
To be fucking clear, we're not done with you. Sin nombre will decide your future. Vuelta a trabajar, pinches cabrones. Vamos. Mueve el culo, cabrón.
Can I run? Okay, I can run. Okay. Just stage show. It's cool. We're all cool. All right.
When do I see El Sin Nombre?
Valeria's gonna speak to the boss now. We'll wait with the others.
I have a feeling El Sin Nombre will be very interested in talking to you.
This is where you wait, Soap. Yo voy a estar en la ofrenda. Que no me interrumpan.
Sí, jefe. Órale, me encargo de él, güey. Te necesitan afuera.
Bien. Hay que darle una máscara y vigilarlo.
You're alive. Alejandro. You too, mate. El Sin Nombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
I'll need a key card.
Diego has it.
Take this.
Sweet.
Here.
Why a mask?
Some people here can't be seen with the cartel. Comms are hooked in.
Radio check.
Got ya.
You're good. Let's head out. Ghost, we're in.
What have you got?
El Sin Nombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
Elevator is a straight shot. We just need Diego's keycard.
Where's Diego?
The ofrenda, second floor.
You seeing anything, LT?
If you can scout way to the roof, there's access to the penthouse.
I'm headed upstairs either way.
Cuidado, hermano. Guards find you up there or in the garage. They'll shoot on sight.
What's in the garage?
No idea, but it's important to Diego.
Find El Sin Nombre and let's get this done. Out here.
Take Diego's key card from the second floor, ofrenda, or find a way to the roof. Huh. You know what? I want a challenge. I did not like the way that Diego was treating me. He just straight up shoved me for no reason. He didn't even offer me a glass of water, mind you. Oh, no, Diego. I am gonna personally be taking away the thing from you. The key card. What is it that we need? The key card?
For
distracting guards. Ah, it's gonna be one of those missions.
Throw
the bottles and then they'll follow it. What am I supposed to tell them? What I'm gonna do, Alejandro? Let's go take the key card. Come on, follow me, or I'll follow you. No, Alejandro.
C1.
You can look for a way up or follow that guard. Your call.
All right, Alejandro, since you don't want to lead, I guess I'll lead.
This is a denied area. The guards will shoot on sight.
Oh, really? Ah, come on, guys. What do you want to shoot on sight for? Okay, so then...
On the second floor.
Diego's in the ofrenda.
Responde.
Somewhere
sí.
On this floor.
Estado.
Copy that.
So now we have to be very, very stealthy now. This is the part where we're all shh. Okay, guys, don't make a. Oh, come on! Oh, we're already off to a bad start. Oh dear. Oh, don't mind me, guys. I'm just here. I'm just helpless. Oh yeah. No, it didn't work. Oh, go that way, go that way, go that way.
Alejandro. Find Diego.
Okay. I'm so sorry if I don't commentate as much on this one. But I was never really good with these type of missions. So it's all chilled for now. I think there was a guard over here. Ooh.
Don't lose that knife, hermano.
Open, 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 open up. Tell me you got that key. Oh, wait, Diego!
Shit. Stand by.
No way. Am I supposed to? Am I supposed to shoot? Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and do this. Oh, this is gonna be so.
Alejandro.
Why didn't I? Oh.
Go the key card. Good work. RV at the elevator are made on the first floor. Just stay quiet. So if you have incoming, get out of there now. Careful. Someone has your weapon.
Okay. Let's just go.
All visitors got out. The guard got you now. Engage.
Take your sweet time.
Get inside, Alejandro. Let's go. Alejandro, get in. Oh, this is going to be interesting.
Here we go. This is it, hermano. For years, sin nombre corrupted this city. Le vendió su nombre al diablo. Take it back. Hasta la muerte. Bye.
Security checkpoints ahead. How do we get through? Trust me.
Just pop it open.
Es el pedazo de mierda que buscábamos.
That guy just can't catch a break today. All right, scene. What?
Sneak him said. Time to get P.I.D. on ese nombre.
Oh, let's do this.
Let's put a face to the name.
Shipment to Spain arrived on schedule.
Jefe, debemos movernos.
Mira, pendejito de mierda, estoy trabajando. Si hay un puto problema, lo resuelves. I can assure you my men will conclude the arrangement and the package
sin nombre.
Will be
debemos irnos place. Ahora.
Feliz viaje.
No fucking way.
What is it?
The Sicaria I met downstairs, Valeria. She's El Sinombre.
Valeria? Are you sure, hermano?
Yes.
We have to move.
Graves, Sinombre's posing as a female Sicaria. We're moving in. You said?
Check.
Ghost.
Ready.
Take her alive.
Okay, what a plot twist. Everybody, on your knees. Oh, they have all. Get on your knees. Oh, this is bad. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Take her alive.
More guy. Alejandro, help out. Take him down, Alejandro. Come on. She ran out of tobacco. Well, let's get her. Oh, I can't get to the bathroom.
No me la rodillo a nadie, cabrón.
Now this is what I call a plot twist.
Elsa Nombre.
Llamo Valeria.
Hiding in plain sight.
Hiding? Estoy en todas partes, soldado.
That's good. So are we. Let's go.
Valeria! I know her!
Have a seat. All right, how do you two know each other?
No is a strong word.
Las palabras fuertes son importantes. Nuestra palabra es nuestro valor, ¿no?
De la verga y de la puta que te hueva.
Calmado, comandante.
Ya, ya.
I don't take orders anymore. Even the dogs in Las Almas know not to bark at me.
She's ex-military. We served together.
Different squads. Same unit. You were the wild ones. Los vaqueros. My squad was clean cut, señoras y señores.
Until the raid on the Son of La Araña. ¿Te acuerdas?
Me acuerdo perfecto.
Her team was told to cordon off the city to keep Alaraña's enforcers and prevent the bloodshed.
That's exactly what we did.
Well, you kept out his enforcers because you were his enforcers, huh?
He was escorted to the mountains without incident. Also, to prevent bloodshed.
He was supposed to go to prison.
So you killed him. And you took over.
I created a power vacuum, and I filled it. Las Almas needs me.
Las Almas needs soldiers. Non sicarios. Y usted? You disgrace the army. Y tus hermanos, no?
Why are you doing this?
You tell me. You're the contractor, no? What you don't do, your competitors will.
You're a narco operating a terrorist.
Terrorism is good for business. It's insurance.
What the fuck does that mean?
¿Puedes sacar la puta cabeza del culo por un segundo? ¡Puta madre, Alejandro!
As long as there is a war on terror, there will be no real war on drugs. To find your so-called terrorists and your missiles, you need me. To prevent bloodshed.
No, I'm not doing this. It doesn't change anything.
It changes everything!
Fuck! Don't make a deal with her. Won't end well. Looks like it's your turn to tell the truth.
I want the missiles, I want the target, and I want Hassan. And you've got 10 seconds, or I'm gonna show you the difference between the military and me.
I don't know the targets. I'm a courier. I move things. I can tell you where to find the missiles. When you return, I'll tell you where Hassan is. In exchange, you will let me go and get the fuck out of Las Almas. Se me largan ya.
Deal. Until then, you're staying right here.
Coordinates obtained through interrogation confirm an oil rig 400 nautical miles offshore in the Gulf of Mexico. The rig is no longer active and is currently in use by the cartel as a smuggling dead drop. A cargo ship is anchored 500 meters to its northwest. Surveillance saw personnel moving a large container from the ship to the rig. That container is now on top of the platform. We believe this is the missile. TF-141, Colonel Vargas and Shadow Company will infill three boat teams for a simultaneous takedown of both targets. Ghost will lead the ship assault team. Graves, Soap, and Alejandro will engage the oil rig and disarm the missile. All shooters will give no quarter. Your orders are to eliminate all threats.
Eyes in the rig!
Shadows 1 and 2, pushing your hook points. Let's invite ourselves in.
All stations, copy. Get to work.
Oh my goodness. Oh, that's so that's so something else.
Hey.
What did I say? What did I say the first time we played this game? I don't want guys popping out and just shooting me in the face. But no, apparently there's so much to ask. I guess this game just won't learn. Would this be a good idea? Because I pretty sure I've mentioned that I can't swim. Because if it goes haywire up in here, man.
We're moving to the main deck. What's your status?
Holding the ship with Shadow 3 now.
Roger that.
Run down! Rush out!
Can I shoot through the window? Can I shoot through the window? This is a friendly... No, he's not. I thought it was a friendly.
Jacob Lorne is nowhere here.
We need to move fast.
We've definitely got a roll.
Shadow 1, ghost. Visual on flares coming from the rig. Push the flares, okay?
Ghost, they're signaling the ship. They're gonna launch that missile.
Express change. There's still time.
We gotta go and clear them out, because they're clearing me out. Try saying that 10 times fast. I think I went to the wrong place. Yeah, I went to the wrong side. I was supposed to go up these stairs.
We need to hit their flag, Sergeant.
Come on, man. I'm just trying to retrieve some dangerous missiles, man. Do you not care about your planet? Okay, so I think she may have been telling the truth. Or this could be a trap. Alright guys, may the odds be ever in our favor. She lied!
Where are the controls?
On that damn ship. Actual, we got a problem. Missile is armed. Controls are somewhere on the ship.
You have your orders, son. Stop that launch.
Alejandro, take overwatch. Soap, you're with me. We're moving to that ship.
I'll keep you covered, hermano.
Look up, Sergeant.
Hook up. Let me hook up then.
All stations, visual on the missile controls. Say again, missile controls are on.
I thought I was going to the water. I wasn't good at swimming.
Let's have ourselves a gunfight.
We went as well. Well, what couldn't have Valeria just said it was at the nearest Mexican restaurant? We could have been having some tacos. I didn't have to be here in the middle of nowhere. Hey. This is so intense. Okay, get up. Do something. That's all I gotta say. Do something. Oh dear. That's it. Oh no way. It almost made me curse. Okay, I'm not a big fan of this gun. Okay, I'll stick to this gun then. This is like a type of rifle. No. Oh, ghost. Oh, come on, Ghost. You couldn't move a couple of feet back so I could breach the door for you. Come on.
Check it. Controls are internal. All right, stand back. Shadow one, go and explode. Go on bridge entrance. 3, 2, 1, execute. Shadow, move on the bridge.
Thanks for the warning of all stepping back. Get motion sickness. Oh. Oh, for the love of. I am dying way too many times for one episode.
Move up, so clear the next room. Secure.
No, the other way, so why are you aiming this way? I am soap, right? I think I am soap. It looks like I am soap. I'm clean. I'm the cleanest guy here, man. Oh no, wait, this is soap. No, that's Graves. Never mind. I am soap.
Contact. Soap, hit that hallway and flank.
Okay, one thing is that it's really getting on my nerves is this game just popping enemies out in my face. How dare you? You should have kept on sleeping, man. I would have let you alone. Never bother a gentleman when he's in a sleep. That's the gentleman's code. Oh, that's gonna blow up in my face. No, it's right there. It's right there. Oh. What shot me? I saw you, buddy. Don't think you're gonna hide. Oh, there's three of you, friends. Alright, now you. Now, this mission was something else. I hope it's a multiplayer map.
Alright, eyes on the controls. Tapping in. Come on, baby. Fuck. We can't disarm it.
Why?
It's too late.
There's no abort code?
Yeah, well, that window's closed on that, boys. Gold Eagle Actual, this is Shadow 1. Missiles in boost phase, about to burn. How copy?
Solid, Shadow. We can't disarm, then we detonate.
Roger that, Actual. Standby. Soap, get on the controls. We're gonna have to do this together. Now, the clock is ticking, so we gotta move, brother, all right? It's a two-man job, so...
What?
Tap in. Let's get this done, yeah?
I'm in.
Actual, we're on the con. What's the order?
Input the DAL code and let the payload strike.
What's a DAL code?
Detonate after launch.
We're gonna take out the oil rig with the missile.
Alejandro's by there with the shadows.
All stations, clear the rig now. I say again, clear the rig.
Roger, what's the count?
1 minute.
Copy, on the move.
All right, Soap, get on the controls. We need it in diagnostic mode so I can bypass the login. Soap, hit the clear and mode keys at the same time.
The clear and mode keys, all right.
Done. Wait, what's happening?
A little techno wizardry.
Okay. Now I need the last digit on row 2, column 1.
Row 2.
It's C, Charlie.
Perfecto.
It's headed for New Orleans.
Not anymore. Target updated. Hit execute, and we're set. Let's enjoy our handiwork, Sergeant. Here we go. All stations, prepare for the boom.
I saw it away.
Actual Shadow 1. Good hit. Good hit. Missile and rig destroyed.
Copy that, Shadow 1. Good work. Now get off that X and go home. So, Ghost, thanks for a job well done.
Roger that, Actual.
We're RTB, men.
This is the immediate future. Step away from the gate.
What?
You heard me.
You're crazy. This is my base.
Not a base. This is a sizable covert facility. And I admire it. So I'm taking. You boys have been relieved. Thank you for your service.
No. I don't take orders from you.
Didn't Valeria say that? Now that makes me wonder what else I don't know about your affiliation with the drug lord.
What the fuck did you just say to me, Bendel? You
heard of lying briefs.
Don't do that. Don't do that. No one needs to get hurt here.
Are you threatening us?
Soldier, I don't make threats. I make guarantees. So let's not do this.
I'm calling Shepard.
General Shepard sends his regards. He told me all wouldn't take this well.
He knows about this.
He's put me in command of this operation from here on out. So y'all need to stand down. It's time to let the pros finish this. Why the hell are we talking like this is some kind of negotiation? It's not. I've got my orders. And now you have yours.
And who the fuck do you think you are, cabrón? My men are inside!
I'm afraid not. Your men have been... detained.
What the fuck?
was a big mistake, brother. Did not have to be like this. Son of a bitch. Find him!